playing The Last Remnant.
Damn, where is she? Arena's favorite.
Ready, my lord. Victory shall be ours!
What is this?
I don't know what's going on.
We shall stop them here! What?
We should strike at their flank.
You.
That's what I should be asking you.
Wait, hold on.
Is that you, Blockter? I'm fine. I can see a light in the distance. That should be the way out.
Yes, sir! We're in front now!
Hey! Wait up, lady. What's going on?
The gay bulg blew a hole in the ground, and now we're in this cave. Anything else obvious you'd like pointed out?
Cave?
No, nope, shit.
The exit isn't far.
Hey, wait! Listen to me! Hey!
I'll hear whatever you have to say once we get out of here. Your story better be good, spy.
What do you mean, spy?
Think about it, genius. Why else would you be on a battlefield?
What are you talking about? I'm just looking for my sister, Arena.
Arena? What's your name?
Me? Rush! Rush Sykes!
Rush Sykes?
Now.
So you're looking for your sister? What happened to her? Speak!
We're from this island called Ulam. a package for Mom and Dad!
It's probably just another lame excuse why they can't leave their research.
Hey, cheer up, sis. Whoops. It's a Visa stone. Let me set it up.
Oh.
Hi, Rush. Hello, Arena. Are you two behaving yourselves? Both of us are having a great time here at the Academy in Illusion, and we were lucky enough to have a breakthrough in our research. But, as you probably guess, things are taking longer than expected.
See? Told you.
So your father and I agreed that you should come live with us in Illusion.
It's always about what they want.
What we found is a key that lets us use the remnants in new ways. It's gonna change the world for the better. But you kids are more important to us. And I'm sorry we haven't been out to visit for so long.
John, we're running out of time.
Right. We'll be sending someone to pick you up.
Better start packing your bag.
And Rush, you look after your sister, all right?
Take care of yourself.
We'll be seeing you.
Out of time. Dad's never been good at keeping track. You worried about leaving?
A little. I mean, I've never been off the island before. I'll be fine. After all, we'll be back with Mom and Dad.
You know it.
Huh? What?
What?
Attacked by some flying beast and protected by the light from your talisman. Child, do you think I'm senile?
It's all true.
Whatever. First things first, we need to get out of here.
Save station. Oh. Ah!